Oh, good, you're here. So you're ready? What do you want to work on? I would suggest that your health is a good place to start, and it will help everything else if you do it. I don't want to depress you or anything, but if you looked around, almost everybody's totally sick everywhere. Most people are on drugs, medical drugs that are unfortunately allowed to be called medicine, over-the-counter painkillers, recreational drugs, alcohol, cigarettes, diet drinks, sugar foods, and you just go in the store, I mean, or walk down the street, you see degenerative disease everywhere, arthritis, diabetes, cancer, Alzheimer's, heart disease, people with low energy, hardly able to move. And we're taught that this is genetic or inevitable with what they call aging. But I thought there's something wrong with that picture, and I was forced to look into it starting a long time ago in the 1960s when I had serious health problems myself, several of them, and the medical industry was killing me with very well-meaning doctors, but they were trained in drug medicine with drugs and surgery and radiation and things like that. And nature's not built that way. There's a lot better alternatives. And I'm not talking about a magic herb or anything like that. I'm not talking about symptomatic medicine that the naturopath colleges are increasingly teaching. I'm talking about something a lot more basic. And so I spent 50 years, more than 50 years investigating it, doing my own scientific research and experimental research. And I can tell you that the idea that all these problems are genetic or inevitable with aging, it's not true. Disease is an epidemic now all over America and also worldwide, and even the kids are really sick, everything from SIDS to allergies to autism and cancer. And you know, it's relatively recent, so what's going on? We're spending vast amounts of money on what's called healthcare, and this is getting worse and worse. But you're actually not supposed to know the truth. And I'm not supposed to tell you. Nobody who actually knows is supposed to talk about it. So I was really quiet in the research that I did, the experimental research. Went on for decades, and I did all this work very quietly, behind the scenes while I was doing other things, under the radar. And during that time, in the last two or three years, actually, about 80 holistic doctors were murdered just in the last two or three years. And that was for saying maybe 1% of what I've discovered and I have to share with you. So I'm living this research now. It's too important to do anything else. I can't do it occasionally. The results aren't reliable if I go on and off it. It's lifestyle related. So I've chose it over anything else for my lifestyle so that I might be able to help you. And what I found, everything I found, I applied to my own body. And I mean, it's not perfect now, but I radically changed it from what it was. I'm not recognizable from 10, 20 years ago, and certainly not from when I was a kid and having all these health problems in the 60s, 50s and 60s. So when I got asked to go public, since I didn't want to do that and have no personal desire to ever be known by anybody, I just like to keep learning my own lessons, correcting my own mistakes, doing what I can do to feel better, have more energy, things that I've done already, and more exploration into non-physical levels of consciousness that we'll talk about later. But about 3 years ago, I got asked to go public on worldwide radio, and I really felt like there was just no ethical way to say no. So that started 3 years ago, and that was the birth of a radio program called Lost Arts Radio, L-O-S-T-A-R-T-S, plural, radio. And we started having these incredible guests on health and world events and everything related to health, which is almost everything. But most of the information I'm talking to you about now that I spent so long on exploring, it's too sensitive for large-scale public release. I mean, I'm going to do more good in a physical body alive than I would if I was taken out for trying to talk about this stuff. So I thought, how can we do this? You know, we can keep having the guests on the radio. That's controversial enough and dangerous to some degree, of course, but we have to do it anyway. But if we talk to you, and especially talk to you interactive about your own situations, not as a medical advice show, I'm not a medical doctor and I don't want to diagnose or treat conditions or things. I'm sharing incredible information that's been known since the beginning, I mean more than thousands of years, and it's been taught by all the great health and consciousness teachers since the beginning. It still works now. I used it, I know. I'm still living it as much as I can, trying to do better. So, all right, here's the compromise that I thought of. I'm not going to push something that you have to buy that I want to sell you for a product, or something that I'm all only really excited about because I want the money. This show has to stay 100% honest and pure intent and clear, and everything I say, I have to know it from experience or from someone that I personally ran into and checked them out. So starting in January, no commercials, private club format. It's going to be sustained by small donations or larger if you have money, but $10 a month will get you in, and it gives us a little bit of legal protection to make it a private club rather than a public show. I want it so cheap that nobody could be stressed by the amount of money. But if you can afford it and you want to see this continue and survive and expand and have us build the school that we want to build, and I'll tell you more about that later, then by all means donate more per month, $100 a month, $1,000 a month, whatever you can afford. But if you have $10 a month, and you can cancel it anytime, no reason, whatever, then donate that to our nonprofit research institute, and you'll have full access to not only the live interactive shows, and you can be on with Q&A and all the things that we do, but also all the archives if it's inconvenient to listen at a particular time, because we have listeners in Australia and Japan and Asia and Africa and everywhere in South America. So you'll have, as a club member, for minimum $10 a month, you'll have access to everything. And this is not a scam to make money, believe me. I would rather be totally unknown. This is to share with you things that you're not supposed to know and interact with you on the air, let you be part of the show, let you bring up your own questions, comments. I don't care. Disagree with everything I say, it's fine, but we're all in this together with the same motives, I hope, and just to try to help each other. And I've got an obligation because I started on this in the 60s and I found out some things that might save some lives and might eliminate huge expenses for medical situations and stuff like that. And if I can help you with that, I have to do it. It's dangerous, I know that, because we're not going to pull punches or... this is not like an entertainment show, okay? This is not some scam like, just do this and in 10 minutes a day you can eliminate all your problems. Or it's not like that, guys. It's real. So I hope that with this minimal charge for monthly dues to get you into the private club, that we can get so many members that we can build our school. That is an ulterior motive that I have. But even if we never get to that, and even if we do get to that, we'll try to keep this going anyway, because this is a private format where we can interact and talk about what's really going on with health issues. And I'll give you a little clue, although we don't have time to talk about it now. Health issues, if you fix them, which you can do, you can definitely do it. And I'm not talking about herbal medicine or anything. I'm talking about much more basic stuff than that. If you fix up your physical body and get lots of energy back and feel ageless again and don't have degenerative diseases going on, this is the stuff I had to go through, okay? So if you do that, what it does is it sets up a platform that you start getting back your what used to be normal abilities that we haven't had for ages. And they're real, and you can get them back. And if you do, and if you feel like it, you can help me apply this on a larger scale and help turn around some things that are happening in the world. I can't say too much about that publicly because it would be recognized as real. And I know some of you may laugh at this, it's okay, it's fine. But some of you won't. And if you want to give it a shot, go see more details. You know, I have to tell you, it's work, okay? I'm not going to give you some, I've discovered this herb that's just incredible and you'll get back to your normal weight, you'll never get sick. I mean, it's not about that, guys. It's way stronger and it's real. But you have to do the work. So if you're brave enough and honest enough, and if you're up to it, not into just finding fault and criticizing everybody, but doing the work, you can put it to use. And if you want more details of how to get into this club, because that's why I'm making the video, it's for you personally, in case you want any of this. You can get more details of how to get in at lostartsradio.com/club, C-L-U-B, lostartsradio.com/club, C-L-U-B. I really hope it helps you. Otherwise, I'd be out walking in the woods, guys, or doing the garden or something like that. I really love nature and seclusion and privacy and anonymity. And obviously, I'm not having anonymity here. I'm Richard Sachs, the host of Lost Arts Radio, and a person about to start this private club for you. It's just for you. And our great engineer, Doug Diamond, is going to be making it all possible. You can see his other work at diamonddiscaudio.com. But listen, I'm not kidding. I hope that I can meet you there. And go find out what it takes at lostartsradio.com/club. And I'll see you on the air.